I'm part of the team that works on the dissemination, communication and exploitation activities on behalf of the IMPHORAA project within the project and contract management team in TWI. So coming from an economics background, it's really interesting for me the fact that IMPHORAA is the perfect example of implementing a regenerative economic model, whereas we're much used to watching the growth, the typical growth economic models. So the regenerative economic model has three principles: earth care, human care, and fair share. And IMPHORAA actually implements all of these principles. So we expected that electrification would be the biggest impact for the community. We reached communities both in Madagascar and in Philippines that are completely off the grid. They didn't have the essentials, something that is really difficult for us to understand living in the Western world. We can't even think of what it means not to have a fridge, for example, or not to have running water in your tap. So we expected those impacts. What has really amazed me is seeing the empowerment of the local communities through the entrepreneurial model that IMPHORAA is proposing. It has been fascinating to see how quickly people caught up on that, how they embraced it, and even more, how they started creating their own micro-entrepreneurship ideas around what we had to offer initially. IMPHORAA has a great potential for scale-up. We look really forward to seeing it migrating to the rest of the communities, initially in Madagascar and Philippines. We already have quite some demand from the other communities that have seen the results that our solution has brought to the installation sites. But apart from that, every community that aspires to live off-grid has the potential to use IMPHORAA. So the sky is the limit, really.